Hello and welcome back to Pit People. We have done a little bit since the last recording. Obviously, customized a little bit more of our characters, making them look a bit better.
Mine look much cooler.
How are you doing, Ron?
I'm doing good, thanks.
Okay, man.
Should we show them our characters before we go?
I mean, yeah. I'm sure they'd like to see. Here we go.
Mine are still quite pikey.
Yeah, I like that. What's her face has got a beard now. Pippa Strong.
Oh, she always had a beard, she has a massive scorpion sting. So,
yep. You know when those balls dropped midway. Definitely.
Yeah,
the reason why. Yeah,
it's all really that therapy.
I just want extra stuff for Cupcake, to be honest.
Yeah, I want stuff for my unicorn. I thought I'd get rid of the unicorn.
Okay, right, let's go then.
Yeah.
I think we should
what we were doing next.
I don't know, do you want to do the story quest?
Got a full team, let's go get some vengeance. Can we do the story quest without dying?
I don't see why not. We're pretty beast.
Let's go for them.
I'm gonna say yes. Yeah, okay, I'm driving. It's been a while since we played. I know the video's run up recently, but so it might be a bit rusty.
Still remember how to play. Oh, wow, you pooped.
Oh, you can leave a trail of poop for you to remember where to go, see? To go back home. Oh my god.
Can I shoot the poop?
So, yes, since we last recorded, there's been like a big update. I have no idea what the update is. I haven't even read the patch notes or anything. I know you get more tooltips and stuff. Apparently you can poop on the floor now. Right. Just make ourselves known. So yeah, we're going to go do this story mode. Maybe, should we do a couple of side quests on the way or just go straight for it?
Let's just bomb it. Let's go.
I mean, there's a treasure chest there, though. I want.
Oh, yeah, we gotta get there. Yeah. It'd be silly not to. Oh, he's gonna wake up now, isn't he? Never mind.
We had some feedback since last time as well. No burping.
Unless, for those burps.
And no swearing either, dude. Whoa, look at this! This is like, there's like a bad guy here.
Is that... It looks like a tent.
I'm wondering if it's... I don't know. I thought. Oh my gosh!
What have I done?
Did we just get like a crap?
Wait, there, go back. There's more there.
No, oh, I think that was it.
Ah, a man can have dreams.
Do you want to do this?
Oh,
that guy got a butt for a face. Oh, sorry.
What do you want? Did you want the butt face?
No.
Oh.
I'm good, man. This is it.
Is this it?
Let's go. Hell in the Doors Fortress. Are we doing?
You can if you want. I think we gathered I'm pretty rubbish at them.
I don't know what girl he's on about. Which one of those familiar characters is he on about?
A lot of them aren't even girls anymore, and a lot of the men are now girls, so...
Okay,
dude, she was the princess of the castle we wrecked.
You're doing it! Oh my gosh, you're right! Alright guys, let's take this place down. Wait, what?
We're under attack, defend the gates! Right, where are my people? Are they my people?
Hey, I've got like a paparazzo now as well, so I'm gonna join you. Join you.
How
in the fight.
Am I so zoomed in? Is there a way to zoom out?
I have no idea.
I cannot see. Is this the new patch features?
Patch features. Cannot see shit now.
You we now struggle to see people you used to see very well.
We thought you could see too much shit, now you can... Oh my god, we just spawned like so much.
We can't even follow our own rules.
I know. It's a family friendly channel. I
forgot how to go.
You hold that.
I got it.
Oh my god, my launch is dynamite and hits other people. Oops, okay.
I didn't even see anything that happened just now because I was off screen.
There's an exclamation mark on the tent, so I guess we gotta like destroy those.
There's gotta be a way to zoom out, is it like plus? No? Can I like middle click. You can zoom in and out. This should be a very highlighted feature.
It looks like everything. Something's gonna get dropped on you there, dude. There's loads of exclamation.
I know.
Marks there.
I'm trying to move my guys.
I don't know how much damage it's gonna do though.
We'll see.
How's your unicorn?
What?
Oh dear.
Ah, it's alright. We got
it. Yes, you definitely gotta hit these tents. Have you got one up there?
Yes. Ah, I see it. Oh, they spawn enemies.
Yeah, look.
I get it now.
Yeah. Our archers are being attacked though.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh. Bugger.
Just stay out of the danger zone.
Danger zone.
Ah, what a useless attack.
Right, I got mine up here, dude.
Oh,
nice. Awesome,
bonked him.
Good job.
Bonked him on the kisser.
This poor archer. Oh, man.
Oh.
Fair play, the camera's a little bit janky, isn't it?
Yeah. Have you done the middle click? Zoom out.
What? Oh my god.
I literally
it's
just said that.
Whole new world. Yep, that's what I was going for. Oh, this is so much better.
We can see who we're fighting now.
What is that? Oh, it didn't hit anyone. Cool. I guess that, like, big bomb is the thing that's... thing that's shooting the big bombs at
yeah,
us.
He's in a little cannon thing.
Okay. Yeah, my guy's on the gate.
How do we destroy the tent? Do we just stand next to it? Like, normal attack?
Yeah, stand next to it and it'll go. Oh no. We've already broken all of our rules.
Did you just burp?
Maybe. It might not have been picked up by the mic though, it's a little bit.
Little bit. Oh, we have to destroy the gate as well.
Yeah. I'm destroying it now. I think that took like 3 hits. It was good.
Don't think I moved everyone correctly, but we will see.
Oh my.
Oh
good
no,
job.
I am actually a doofus. I tried destroying the tent and I moved my person away by accident because I was clicking the wrong buttons. What am I even doing?
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Oh my goodness.
That's going to drop right on our heads, but I kind of... I don't want to move because we're destroying the gate. One, two, three... Four. He's fine there. And he's fine there? Actually, I'm gonna swap him around. There we go. Oh, okay, so yeah, it just switches between between zooming in and out with the middle mouse. Nice.
Ooh.
The leader's on top of the thing.
He's like a what? Flame.
Oh my gosh. That archer missed everything. Good. Okay. Let's go onwards. You want to move your unicorn forward, yeah.
Yeah.
Is that as far as he can move? Two squares?
He can only move two squares, yeah, but he's within range of, like, everything, so... Because he has such a long range, doesn't he?
Yeah.
I'm going to help you kill that archer down the side, because he's taking
yes,
a while.
Yes, please. He's annoying. Run, Cupcake.
Stinging them.
Good job, Gluten. Nice.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Those bombs really hurt.
Have you not destroyed the tent up there?
No, that's what I mean.
Why? What's taking you so long?
I accidentally moved my characters away and then they blocked the way. I'm just trying to get back to the tent. It's a struggle. Is that enemy? Yeah.
No. Seriously, I really want to like move my archer further. Like, towards everyone. But...
That archer's still alive down there.
I know, I'm killing him now.
Nice.
Someone died then. Double kill.
Nice. Right, I can finally get that tent. I think I just shot you.
My Horatio just blocked the shot from your unicorn and my and my archer. he's a good egg, Horatio.
Yeah, he's a good egg. He is an egg. He's just an egg.
Let's move here, here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm ready.
She needs to move all the way around now. God's sake.
Yes, the tent is gone. No more camping for them.
Nice kill.
I didn't even see anything die, so... I'll just have to watch the video later.
kill confirmed.
Do I get any kill streaks?
Apparently they get the kill streaks. So.
Yeah, that's not very fair. I'm going to be complaining to their manager. Ooh, I can hit the turret guy from you. That's good.
My Pipistrella's on her way. Jeez, you're still fighting up there.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, they spawned loads up here.
Yeah.
Can you not see all the bones?
Yeah. Oh, that's our collective damage there at the bottom.
Yeah. I'm kind of regretting giving my tank dude a sword, because he does like no damage now.
Hurry up, Pipistrella. Jesus. She's like, yeah, I just got that one archer back there, and so, you know,
now
she
I'm just chilling.
Get, like, yeah, she get all the credit for this and just...
Yeah,
you know.
Now it's just chill.
That's double.
Doubly.
Can we get in that turret and shoot missiles?
Possibly. There's two more tents to kill.
I'll see if I can, and I'll take out the tents then.
Yeah.
If you can. Yeah, look, mount.
Aha.
Hey. And then I can shoot here. Okay, cool.
I think that's all my guys. I just can't tell who's mine and who's not mine anymore. I just see blue.
Oh my god, Gluten, please, no.
Oh. gluten.
It did like no damage.
Story of my life, that is. Alright, that'll do, I think. That'll do.
That'll do, kid.
Finally.
Please level up gluten. I don't want you to die.
I think that's how damage per turn.
Oh, you can do that in the middle of the fight now.
Because it's lowered now. It's 23.
This isn't doing much damage. See if I can hit these guys.
Ah, those exploding horns. They blow up after a few turns, I think. Those like colored
horns. Exploding ones.
Yeah, the ones.
See.
Oof, we're doing the thing.
I am able to bomb them down there, but.
I'm ready.
One of the archers down here is called Carlton.
Oh.
I'm gluten leveled up. He's all okay now.
He's suitable now.
My sweet baby. Oh, those archers just walked into the bomb. Silly. Rookie mistake. Do you want me to hit your tent, seeing as I'm attacking mine?
Nah, I'm heading there now. Like, we might as well just blow that one up down there for now, since I'm sending like everyone up. Full assault. Oh, I got an exploding horn on my tent.
Oh, she drops a bomb now, doesn't she, sir? So. Oh, those archers aren't moving. So I put a lady there.
Nice. Put a person, a distraction.
Put a person to block their path, so. Oh, no.
Yes, heal my guys. Fudge.
Oh, look at those poor archers.
Fuck it.
Right, destroy the tent. That's it now.
Cool.
Carton's gonna get in the neck now if he doesn't move.
Swear your guy just made the sign of a duck.
Mwah.
Mwah.
Wow, you just did a lot of damage to me.
I did.
Yeah.
My bad.
It's okay. I can forgive you.
Was it my unicorn by any chance?
It was.
He's a bit of a delinquent. He don't listen to no one.
Getting a lot of kills, but I mean.
Yeah, he's getting the wrong kills.
Yeah, he is.
He's trying to blow up that tent. It's got an exploding horn there, so I'm waiting for it to explode. There you go. Just wiped him out as soon as the turn started.
I dropped the bomb on it as well. Thinking that'd be a smart idea.
Ow, ow.
Not going down yet.
Going down yet. Are you getting bashed up down there?
Maybe. Not really.
There is a potential for dying.
That's good. Gluten's there. He's got it.
The gluten. Gluten-free.
Skulls.
Helms forever.
Helms forever. Oh no, they're actually fighting as well.
Oh. Well, that is unfortunate.
I'm trying to take out these archers over here as well. Right. Don't move them forward. I don't think. If we keep them here, like on the wall.
Yeah.
Right here. I can power up you guys as well. And
Yeah, move in one of them behind enemy lines so he can poison them all. Cause he's got, well, I'm pretty sure it's a woman, but it looks like a man, so.
Behind
enemy lines.
Exploding
horn there.
A sneaky poison and everything.
Yeah.
Think.
Oh! You got it. Look at that damage.
He did 6 damage last time. That's right, Pipistrella's getting the.
Oh no. The big guy knocks people about.
Oh shit. Shoot.
That is unfortunate.
Sorry, one sec. Trying to where do you get the most effectiveness? Here, I think? Here. Cool. Boost up your guys.
That is effective. And then I'm blowing myself
God,
up.
You're a unicorn.
He does a lot of damage to the enemy sometimes.
I think I just did more damage to you guys than...
Seems like a bit of a tradition.
I mean, I don't know what to do here. I can't shoot it any closer than this.
That's so right.
You know what? I'm gonna just unmount him and just get him out there.
Yeah.
You can put your unicorn in there if you want, but.
Nah, my unicorn's destructive as it is. I'm just gonna.
I like the stop hand makes the dude hand and looks like it's been chopped off.
Oh yeah. I just hit myself.
I know. I'm just watching it now.
It's brutal. Just watching all these assisted suicides.
The double kill.
Double kill.
The triple kill. Oh, two out, not bad. Look at the damage.
Oh my god,